You may have noticed an annoying mixed frame at the location of hold keyframes. This issue arises whenever a hold keyframe results in movement of any kind and the layer has motion blur enabled. Here are some quick tips to get around that problem. There's one solution for text and another solution for images and videos. First, let's look at text. I have hold keyframes for position, scale, anchor point, rotation, and source text. When I enable motion blur, there's a mixed frame on all the hold keyframes except the initial one. Go to your effects and presets panel and search for CC Force Motion Blur. Add this effect and you'll see that the opacity of that mixed frame is lowered, but the issue is not resolved. Within that effect, Motion Blur Samples defaults to a value of 8 with the highest value of 32, or so it seems. Increase this value to 32. If it still doesn't fix the problem, you can manually type in a much larger value, such as 90, and like magic, that annoying mixed frame is gone. Now, let's look at an image. We have the same issue of mixed frames on hold keyframes when motion blur is enabled. Add CC Force Motion Blur to your layer, but you'll see that this has no effect even when we increase Motion Blur Samples to its actual maximum value of 255. Remove that effect and add an adjustment layer above your image or video layer. Add CC Force Motion Blur and increase Motion Blur Samples, and now that mixed frame is gone. When you encounter mixed frames that hold keyframes, for text layers, add CC Force Motion Blur and increase Motion Blur Samples. For image and video layers, add an adjustment layer above the layer with hold keyframes, add CC Force Motion Blur, and increase Motion Blur Samples, and avoid those annoying mixed frames forever.